Hi, Linda. Jerry here. I decided instead of sending you 2 or 3 dozen pictures, I'm just going to take a detailed video and point out any imperfections or issues that are going to be on the town car. So, because it rained here for a while, the car is not as clean as I'd like it to be, but we're going to get through this. So, on the side view mirror, it looks like some paint got chipped off. So this comes out. Now that's in the clear coat as well. Over here, right underneath the molding. That is the passenger rear door. Now we're on the passenger side. I just think that's a spot of bird dropping. Here. Light scrape over there underneath the door. It actually looks a lot worse than it is. Right there. And that's the exterior. Now let's move on to the interior. Just some normal wear and tear on the bolster as you get in. Okay, we'll do the driver's side when we get in on that side. Nothing's broken on the rear air vents. Same thing, a little bit of wear and tear, but on an 09 with 54,000 miles, that is expected, but there are no cuts, tears, rips. It was also not smoked in, there's no foul odors, anything like that. You do have the power adjustable pedals. Cuts in the wood grain either. I hope this video helped you.